see, right?
All right, it is that time of year where we see a lot of water main breaks. Chopper 7 was just over this one on Detroit's east side. It's all happening at the corner of Hayes and Chelsea, that is between Outer Drive and I-94. And we want to know how the weather is playing a role in this. Let's check in with Chief Meteorologist Dave Rexroth for the answer.